Holy Bible, Second Book of Kings, Chapter 9, Verse 14. So Jehu, the son of Jehoshaphat, the son of Nimshi, made designs against Joram. Now Joram and all the army of Israel were keeping watch on Ramoth-gilead because of Hazael, king of Aram.